Fucking Renfest people.
Hey, don't make fun of Renfest. Fucking awesome.
What's Renfest?
Renaissance Fair.
Ah.
I'm not a fan of Renfest.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to one?
I can see you wouldn't have.
Right? Now, if it was Cyberpunk Fest.
Yeah, you don't like having fun.
True.
Yes,
it's probably the depression. Oh my god, give that kid antidepressants, please!
No, give him depressants. Make him finish the job.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Tide pod.
Make it worse.
Tide pod me, bro.
Forgot to make my party. Gotta go back and make my party, because it doesn't give you an option when you leave the fucking
game. Oh my god, we're so unprepared, we didn't even remember to do the basic thing like go in formation.
Wait, what?
What is our
you
teacher
gave up
teaching
on,
us?
On Sick, or whatever, Size 6, her being your lead character because her moves were so weird. That's why you switched over to Lightning being your main character.
Yeah, but I didn't see my party when I went out there. I checked my squad list and no one was on it, so...
Oh, you could Chocobo with Square and X.
Square and X?
Square and X?
Square and X, go ahead, hit it.
I wanna battle first.
Yeah, do it.
Make sure my party's actually with me. Not just me battling the whole team.
It's all like right. Your first random battles is fucking like Behemoth or something.
Is that one girl's power a gun?
It's the best superpower.
That's what it looks like.
No, she's literally got a gun. Yeah.
Hey, I think you should probably teach this girl some spells because she's running around with just a fucking gun.
She's shooting people? Oh, I forgot how to harvest souls. Damn it. Oh, there we go. I now remember how to do it.
You did it.
You're welcome, team.
Keep going. Chocobo.
Male or female? Obviously female.
What, you don't want the male Chocobo to follow around your female characters?
I don't want his big old dangling near my female characters.
Say, that can only lead to fun adventures.
Yeah, it's gonna make me look inferior, but...
In hentai land.
Where do we go?
What? Why? Fall in the arrow.
Where'd you go?
Oh boy. Oh boy. We're losing him.
That was... That sounded like the Chocobo music. It was
the
real
fuck
close.
Is this?
That's a Chimera.
Yep, that doesn't look good.
That's another Chocobo.
Yeah, go capture it.
What? My Chocobo fled.
Yeah, go fight that.
Oh, shit. I'm not fighting that. I'm gonna catch this Chocobo. Where? Where are you going?
Do you want to ride my Chocobo?
Shit. I'm gonna catch that Chocobo. For ambush.
You're ambushed. Man, I hate ambushes. I prefer am flowers.
For the
or am trees.
Thanks.
That's what you need to do. You need to...
I thought I just did, like, a styling ass move.
I was gonna say, her pose for falling on the ground is, like, the fucking, like, anime fighter pose of, like, you just strike a pose on the ground.
I thought I just, like, a sick-ass, like, kickflip or something and just, like, posed it. I'm like, I got this. You have nowhere to run.
Hey, teacher, how
Who's
do we
the vampire
down?
Guy from Guilty Gear?
Guilty Gear vampire guy?
What the fuck is happening? Oh, okay.
You captured Chocobo female.
I'm a rookie wrangler.
Better than a Wookie wrangler.
Better than a Wookie strangler, if you know what I'm talking about.
God, that's the last thing you want to do, strangle a Wookie. Some of them even like it.
Dead.
You can tell we're in good form tonight, because, like, everything is just a sex joke.
I'm not doing too good, I'm not gonna lie. I'm working hard to maintain here.
Sometimes the best input is none.
That's why I'm staying...
Can confirm.
That's why I'm staying pretty low-key right now. We're doing the teacher jokes, but that's about it.
Wait, did you say there was, like, a new Digimon game coming out?
No fucking clue.
Yes! Digimon Survive. Strategy role-playing game.
So, Fire Emblem meets Digimon. Does that mean you could waifu your Digimon?
That's fucked. literally.
I hope so. I mean, no, I don't think so.
I was gonna say, I don't know if you've seen the enema.
I don't know if you've seen an enema.
I don't know if you've seen the internet. Renamon is a little popular with some people for
Renamon,
some reason.
Renamon, the plant bitch.
Angel woman.
The weird fox woman for some reason.
Isn't that Renamon?
Maybe.
The yellow fox lady?
Whenever I think of Digimon, I always just think of Monster Rancher instead for some reason.
That's unfortunate.
I like Digimon.
I like Monster
Rancher. I think in some ways it has evolved better than Pokemon has. Because, you know, it adapted to 3D and not fucking garbage.
Oh, yeah, you can actually still... Oh, my fucking god.
Fuck?
You definitely have a better, like... Is that a yellow submarine? You definitely have, like, a better selection of, like, game types with Digimon, but I don't know how many of them are just good.
They've gotten better recently. Like, the past three iterations we've gotten have been good. Like, from, like, the PlayStation 2 until, like, 3 years ago, they've been awful.
The last one I cared about was Cyber Sleuth.
Yeah, and it was good. And then they made a sequel, which is better. It was just a better Cyber Sleuth.
Cyber Sleuth was, like, 4 or 5 years ago now?
No, it's much less than that.
I don't remember. I'm trying to remember because I remember having to do like a whole promo at H.H. Greg for that shit.
You did a promo for that?
Well, like, they make us watch videos on video games. So, like, here's how you offer it to people.
Yeah.
Here's all the key selling points.
And for some reason, that
game!
That game got a lot of attention, even though not really a lot of people care about it whatsoever.
Well, it's because it was like the first Digimon game we got in like 7 years.
True.
Because every other one they release is trash.
But it definitely tells you something that most of the other ones that we get for that kind of thing are like, they're always like Madden and FIFA. Because it's like, how do you sell Madden to people who don't want Madden? It's like, you don't. The people who want Madden come in looking for Madden.
Dude, you can't even like get up. You're
even
fucking loose.
I just have to dodge away.
I remember we got to give out these little, like, they're almost like lottery tickets that somebody won a free copy of that game.
What, Madden?
Oh. No.
Digimon?
Yeah.
I don't even remember that.
That was at a morning meeting. I remember it was my responsibility to hand out that and a bunch of other anime shit.
You give it to
I gave you one. I gave you
Oh, that's
the wall
right.
Scroll.
The wall scroll for Project X Zone.
Yeah.
I remember, like, reading in, like, our news thing. We're like, Best Buy is going to start a little anime session for the anime thing.
I didn't realize there was a forest
there,
scene.
There actually is an anime section.
I know, but I remember seeing that, I'm like, this is gonna be terrible.
Yeah, it's not terrible. Like, they have Outlaw Star there right now.
Because, like, well, they have all the popular ones, and then they have, like, a few outliers, but the outliers are, like, these are the creepy ones.
Yeah,
these that are, like, no one goes into a store to buy because they're the creepy ones. Basically the, like, equivalent to brother-sister.
Gantz.
Hey, Gantz is fine, alright?
No, I was telling him a story last night. Like, I started watching it when I was at my old house, and, like, it got to the creepy part where she's, like, talking about how she wants to be his pet and everything like that.
Are you talking about Death Note?
No, Gantz. Not,
I don't remember a part about anybody wanting to get a pet.
In Gantz?
In Gantz.
The big-titted girl that he just kind of takes in?
Which one? There's so many.
That he just takes into his apartment.
Oh, yeah. The other was a...
So, just hold on.
The
one
that
second.
Gets molested by the dog.
Just go back and look at that forest.
Is that in, like, the...
It's in the anime and the book.
I don't remember that being in the anime.
It's, like, the first episode.
I'm gonna have to rewatch that anime, because I don't remember that.
Did you see the forest?
How it was just, like, bricks?
It was just a rock that had a forest, like, a forest texture stretched over it.
Yeah, the game came out for PSP. Let's give it a little segue, all right?
Yeah, surround sound's on. Deal with it.
Oh, but Courtney walked in. While she was saying she wants to be a pet and everything like that, and I was like, oh, this is cringy for me too. Like, essentially.
No, that's when you look over and go, yeah, you get what I'm putting down now?
I was.
You're welcome. I could be like this.
I wasn't getting what was getting put down there.
I thought the first accessory that she had was Fungus Prime.
Fungus Prime.
I was like, God, if you have a Fungus Prime on you, you gotta get rid of that shit.
That's how you get a hardcore case of the flaky puss.
Fucking flakes everywhere.
I don't know what's happening.
Gets stuck in your throat.
I don't know what we're talking about.
Oh, you weren't there for Flaky Puss, were you? My God. Larry, your picture is on a podcast called Flaky Puss.
I was there for a brief period of seeing myself on the stream in spirit.
No, like, you're... Look at
no,
how
you
YouTube.
Were there for the stream. There was a whole podcast.
Oh, was there? That's
titled
awesome.
Flaky Puss.
Why do you guys tell me about that?
Your picture is the picture for the podcast.
Tell me about your watch. I haven't caught up yet.
You'll know which one it is. It's real easy. You'll spot yourself. Does he even know yet?
Know what yet?
The photo?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, that, yeah.
I literally...
Like I,
said, I was
there
I for
the stream. It was on
I
the
messaged
stream
him when we were doing 13, where I'm like, Larry, you're here in spirit.
And
oh, yeah, I forgot it was on the sides. Yeah, no, there's a podcast with you in it.
That's awesome.
God, let's never, like, finish a game and go, man, I wonder if there's a sequel. Let's decide to play this sequel. Oh, it's a point-and-click adventure game? This would be great.
Hey, we beat
Not
it.
A point-and-click adventure game at all.
Yeah, that was a hide-and-seek.
And it was bad.
That was bad. It was so bad. What was it, 13 Memories Lost?
Lost
Did
Identity.
Did we play it? Do we only play it for less than 2 hours? Maybe I can get a refund on that still.
Maybe. We definitely played it for less than 2 hours.
I hope so. Worst $2 I've ever spent in my life.
No, that's a lie. You bought Bloody Boobs.
You bought Bloody Boobs? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We
didn't play Milky Boobs. That's what we didn't play.
Yeah, Milky Boobs.
Milky
was
Boobs
one
is what
we
didn't
play.
I mean... Oh man, the over-sexualized characters in games nowadays is just,
oh,
it needs to be stopped.
Creator. What game was that the female creator came out and she's like, this is what I fucking draw. Soul Calibur?
No, it was Bayonetta.
Yeah, Bayonetta.
Like, this is...
Where people are like, man, this character's so overly sexualized. And it's like, hi, this is the woman that designed her. She made her this way to show a strong woman who just wants sex.
Get fucked.
Get not fucked, I guess.
It's like, then you play the game, and, like, the male characters have to interact with her. They're like, yeah, pussy, right? And she's like, yeah, dick, right? And they're like, oh, please don't.
Oh, don't hurt me.
That was a quick kill.
That didn't hit me somehow, but I'm fine with it.
How are you just killing everything this quick?
I don't know, because these are level 13. They should still be kind of challenging.
Like, you almost got your ass kicked by that guy in, like, a mini mech.
How am I gonna get these guys?
Like all that.
Right, like that. Just like that, I guess.
It's like God of War, where if there's guys that you can't just actually go beat the shit up, you throw your axe at them and they die in, like, one hit.
And reads them. Please, please help me, teammates.
You just do it from here.
This is what you get for not giving your guys a gun character. Oh, wait.
You
literally have
right,
a gun character. You have the slowest bullets in the fucking world!
There we go, Square's a little bit faster. Like I said, they're just getting away. What if you didn't have a ranged character? He's just dodge rolling like fucking Bloodborne. What is this horse shit?
Larry, you clearly see him rolling. Why are you hating?
Alright, well, that's the end of the stream.
Thank God!
Victory!
What the fuck?
Did your model just break there for a second?
Probably.
What? Did she
only
have to fix her shoe?
I think so, yeah.
That's cool how they, like, fly to you and switch places. It's kind of neat. I like that.
That sucked.
You should switch between people more.
What? Uh-oh. I thought there was someone near me screaming. It's someone far away. Who cares? Right there?
Mm-hmm. You're on the west stairwell.
Look like you're having trouble.
I'm doing fine.
What the fuck?
Fuck, I'm not doing fine.
I'm tripping balls,
Devil May Cry. When did we start playing DMC?
Oblivion.
Quick, get your style meter up.
Oh, you guys get your
what
ass
the fuck?
Is that objective?
It doesn't even have a health bar! It's got no level!
It said just circle around.
I'm gonna fight it. Get the fuck out of here.
Literally that Koopa
Two of your
thing.
Characters are already dead.
Oh god, I'm not gonna fight it.
Yeah, it literally told you to just go around it.
No, I wanna fight it.
I like that's the best way to evade it, is just, let's just side flip.
I'm gonna get out of this, bitch. Oh god, how do I, what do I do?
Kill.
Heal. Get new people.
Oh! That's worse than the Resident Evil dogs. Oh,
I feel like I can fight that golem though. I remember fighting him before.
You might be able to fight him a little bit, but the Kubo or
there might be a way to weaken him.
Well, the Kubo said to just get the fuck around it. I think you had to go up the stairs actually though.
Probably. Where are you going? Yeah, that's what I thought. Give up. No, we want these
guys.
Hit
him. Fish him. What?
Alright, harvest that.
So holy fuck, that's actually gonna be a thing.
What?
Oh, that's so bad.
What?
The Commodore 64 Mini is gonna get released.
Already saw that, yeah.
Christ.
Holy fucking shit.
I saw that, I didn't even want to put it on our news for yesterday.
Is that, like, just the worst thing ever now, is, like, those mini systems?
Yeah.
Like,
Nintendo did...
Forced charity.
Nintendo did a cool thing by, like, saying, like, alright, we're gonna make... I hate that they're making a ton of them now. But when they were like, yeah, we're gonna make like a small limited amount. Oh, we got a remote!
Yeah.
Oh, it finally got approved?
Yep.
Welcome, America! What did we decide on?
I was just gonna text you. I want chocolate milk. Really bad.
And chicken tendies.
And chicken tendies.
I probably can't.
Court, I have something to tell you and you can't be mad at me. I ate all of this stuff right now. It was really good. Yeah.
Dead. Dead.
We might have to reload everything.
Probably.
I know, and now we need chicken tendies and chocolate milk, and I don't know what to do.
Do we have to reload?
This is an abusive relationship.
I can't believe it. I feel it.
I'm starved.
That's a lie.
I have a way to not do I have, can I unkill people?
No, they're just dead forever now. That'd be great.
I have, revives all dead party members.
Permadeath run.
Is there one that just revives a couple dead
people?
That
would be horrible in this game. Permadeath.
Yeah, it would.
Oh, because they're not in my party, so I can't revive them. Alright, whatever. We're moving on.
Got there.
Moving on. Oh! Christ.
I apparently can't switch my new characters back in until these guys are dead. Lesson learned.
You have to be a subscriber to use our emoticon, right?
Yeah, it doesn't show up well in the backpack.
It just says POS.
Yar is at the top. It just, on the black background, it doesn't show up very well.
Whoa. Oh, that's dope, I like that.
I can switch this to not night mode and you can see it better.
Oh, that's fine.
Night mode!
Wait, do you have to be subscribed though? Is that what you said?
Yeah, to use it. There you go.
What if I'm just on the channel? I can't just do it even on like just
nope,
our channel?
Nope, it's a subscriber thing.
Motherfucker, I'm not subscribed.
Yeah, we know.
I don't have subscriptions!
You just pay $5.
Holy fuck!
We're not worth that much, I mean... Oh, do that
are
right now!
Are subscriptions really $5?
Yep.
Yeah, five a month.
Jesus. Does that go right to the creators?
$3 does.
Holy fuck, Twitch is making a buttload of cash.
Aren't yep. they?
All they're doing is providing a service. Anybody could do it, that's why no one's been able to do it yet. Did you really eat all
the entrees? Stop this. Yeah.
You're still on this? Yeah, it's gone.
I'll slap him if you want, but that was pretty funny. I'll slap him if you want, but that was really funny.
Slapped.
Do you want me to buy you more Alfredo?
Yeah, if it's gonna have chicken. I don't just want a guy named Alfredo to show up.
And actually well-cooked broccoli.
Swear to God, if you get me a guy named Alfredo.
Good. The broccoli was really good.
I'm fucking pissed.
Yeah. Oh, that was dope.
Baby. Your little baby
teeth. I knew if I did this and I had like little chiclets. Oh, that'd be weird.
They came out, and he forgot to put them in when we streamed.
You mean Billy?
Billy just doesn't have teeth.
That's the joke I was making.
Why is this bitch just hanging out here?
Hey!
Oh, look at that. Look at that mouth animation.
Does that just say hold to sacrifice your leader?
Wait, what?
Oh, God.
Did you just kill her? Is that- you just killed her!
She's dead.
She's actually just dead.
I can summon a monster, I just- it didn't tell me how.
Square and triangle?
It said you do something to- oh, you got the victory music, though.
Yeah, someone level up.
All I saw was you have to sacrifice your leader for more time on the clock.